Hello friends, this is Abhishek. I work at Smallcase Technologies. In this today's webinar, we will talk about how volatility emerges in the market from time to time and how as an investor, you can weather down this volatility using an all-weather portfolio, which is made up of different asset classes. And this is all we will talk about in today's webinar. Also, before we begin today's session, if you have any queries, you can ask in the live chat section in the video, or you can also post in the comment section. So friends, as we all know that volatility is inevitable, it's unavoidable. From the dot-com bubble of 2000s to the housing bubble of 2008, from the Indian-Pakistan war to global oil supply shocks, from the greed debt crisis till the coronavirus crisis, volatility has shown that it emerges extremely in the market from time to time, and this leads to the investor's wealth destruction depending on how severe the volatility is. So it is very important that as an investor, we create or we invest in such portfolios which can weather down these kind of volatility events and still keep you invested in the market. Such events are also called black swan events in the financial world, which means rare, unpredictable events having widespread severe consequences. So because of such events happening maybe very less in over a period of time, but they cause panic and among the investors in the capital markets, due to which investors most often try to take out the money from the markets and book losses. And in some cases, they may never return to the market because they have experienced such extreme volatility and loss of their potential wealth. So also one more point to note is that such kind of events, volatility events, almost always have same kind of similar kind of impact over all the businesses and companies in a country or across the globe. And so most of the companies often shows bouts of high volatility in their stock prices and kind of downward, they kind of adhere to the downward trajectory. So investors who have been on this wealth creation journey, what they do is in this panic, they will take out the money and book losses. And hence, all the wealth which they have accumulated over the past, let's say 3 years, 5 years, depending on the history of the investor since when he's investing in the capital markets, he takes out money, book losses because of such events, because of the panic, and his wealth gets completely eroded. Even if he remain invested, his wealth gets eroded. So as an investor point of view, if you are, let's say, saving the money either through SIP mode or a lump sum mode over the past 5 years and you haven't witnessed such event over the past 5 or 10 years, but even if you witness such once, these kind of events once also, all your returns can get eroded, which is very painful from the investor's point of view. As you can also see in the screen which we are showing right now, we have highlighted some of the recent past decades such volatility emerges and crises which have emerged over the past decade. And the most notable one was the 2008 recession, in which the Nifty, the market crashed along like 53%. And similarly, in the Greek debt crisis also, the Nifty was down. And the third, which is the most recent one, as you can see on the screen, the coronavirus crisis. This epidemic which emerged from Wuhan, China in the late December, Nifty 50, which is the benchmark index of India, after making its highs in January, around mid-January 2020, is down around 15% till yesterday, I think 9th of March. So these kind of events clearly shows you that volatility emerges from time to time. It's and it will emerge, and that's what the history tells us. And being an investor, how do you allocate your money, or how can you allocate money so that these you are able to weather down these events, or you are able to you are in a position so that even these volatility cannot erode your wealth completely, which can happen had you had taken a pure equity exposure, or maybe even if you have invested in low volatile stocks or diversified mutual funds. These even after investing in these diversified funds or a multiple portfolio of stocks, your wealth can still erode, because these kind of events simultaneously affect these pure equity class, and none of the sector, none of the equity classes are can be pruned, or can be you can say left who can play some positive returns even after these incidents. So as you can see, also the mostly all the sectors are also down, like Nifty IT, Nifty sector, not only the Nifty 50, which we just talked about in this video. Most of the sectoral indices are also down. So this is a clear big market volatility event which has happened over the past 2-3 months, and its ripple effects can be seen across the globe and also in India, which we have just shown you on the screen. So as we have established the fact that such kind of extreme volatility events occur in the markets from time to time, and these are pretty unpredictable, rare events, and they do tend to erode investors' wealth, we thought we should try to create a portfolio which could handsomely weather down such kind of events and keep investors' money intact. So we came up with a portfolio or small case, which is also called all weather investing small case. This small case consists of 3 asset classes mainly, which is equity, fixed deposit and gold. And diversification across these asset classes was the only way possible to weather down such kind of market volatility. To give you just a one line about small case, it's a basket of stocks and ETFs weighted intelligently, and it reflects an idea, theme or strategy. Here, the all weather investing small case, which we are talking about in today's webinar, is composed of 3 asset classes, and we take exposure on these asset classes via ETFs. So this small case is a collection of 4 ETFs taking exposure across 3 asset classes. Now, those 4 ETFs are a gold ETF, a Nifty 50 ETF, Nifty Next 50 ETF, and a fixed income ETF. Now, we are diversified about in these 3 asset classes, and it was very much necessary because all 3 asset classes play an important role in this small case. For example, equity is very much necessary if you want to create a substantial amount of wealth in the long term. Though equity comes with a lot of bumpy rides along the way because of the crashes, like the recent coronavirus crash which we just now discussed. But over the long term, the returns, like over the past 20 years, 30 years, the returns have been phenomenal. Now, here the gold as an asset class comes into picture because gold provides a cushion against these market crashes. Now, just to give you some numbers, gold is up over the past 2 months. It has risen a lot. When the equity markets have fallen, gold has given you handsome returns. And the advantage with fixed income is that it is a asset class which always go up, like it can never go down, like your fixed deposits or the amount of money which you get in your savings bank account. So these all 3 asset classes have their pros and cons, and we have tried to accumulate them in this portfolio, and we try to garner all the pros through these asset classes by weighting them intelligently. Now this weighting them, we have tested a lot of algorithms, and we have rigorously backtested this small case over the past 11 years, because it is very much necessary when we test a small case that how is your strategy performing over the various market scenarios. So for example, if you have a strategy in your mind and you don't backtest it rigorously, it may so happen that it didn't perform well during a high momentum or a high, you know, the crashes which we talked about. So using these 3 asset classes, we created this small case and weighted them in such a manner that it was able to weather down these crashes over the past decade very nicely. And we have also highlighted this in the chart, as you can see in the screen, all weather small case over the past more than 10 years versus Nifty 50 index. So this is a comparison which is showing in the chart. As you can see, it is very smooth, and it helps the investors to weather down such high bouts of volatility in the market with very smooth wealth creation journey. So anytime you invest, irrespective of your point of entry, even after 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, if you witness any such incident in the market, your money will not erode had you only invested in single stocks or an equity asset class, which is clearly, as you can see in the chart. You can also see how the Nifty has performed over the past 11 years, kind of, though it is going up as an asset class, but how bumpy it is. So had you invested at a point after which you witnessed such an event, your wealth would have eroded and you would have panicked, you would have taken your money out, which is what we never recommend to any investor who is investing in this market. So to help out such investors, this small case was conceived and it was created and it was back tested. And the weighing scheme which we are using we tested a lot of weighing scheme like minimum volatility, maximum diversification, to name a few, and we finally decided to go with maximum Sharpe ratio. So in one line, if I want to explain, maximum Sharpe ratio is a ratio which you calculate on overall portfolio, which tells you that it kind of maximizes the Sharpe ratio of your portfolio. And what does this mean is if you have two portfolios A and B, and the portfolio A has a higher Sharpe ratio, it means that it gives you more return per unit of risk which you are taking. So using this Sharpe ratio algorithm, we decide weights, and we finally allocate weights to these asset classes, which is gold and equity. Now, only these two asset classes are allocated weights using maximum Sharpe ratio. For fixed income component, which we are tracking through a fixed income ETF, kind of look at the overall volatility in the Indian markets using VIX index. So for this, we use VIX index, and we see how the market has been in the volatility territory over the previous 3 months or 6 months. And depending on that volatility territory, we first assign the weight to the fixed income ETF, and the remaining weight, we try to allocate between gold and between equity ETFs using maximum Sharpe ratio. So this is the overall idea and algorithm working behind the all-weather small case. And I hope I have cleared the conceptualization and why all-weather investing small case is better for investors to create and navigate their smooth wealth journey without taking any bumpy rides, and the algorithm working behind it. Just for your reference, we have also compared the point-to-point returns of all-weather investing small case with Nifty 50 index. The chart, the table which we showcased you just previous in the video. And as you can see, in all the three events which we discussed, which was the 2008 recession or the Great Debt Crisis or the coronavirus crisis, how the all-weather small case has performed as compared to Nifty. The reason we choose ETFs only in this is all-weather small case portfolio is the reason being that we are tracking gold prices as an asset. Now, to track the gold prices, we are choosing a gold ETF. Similarly, to track the fixed income kind of returns, we are taking a fixed income ETF. And to track Nifty's return, we are taking exposure through a Nifty 50 ETF and a Nifty Next 50 ETFs. So, ETFs are generally just an exchange trading funds. Trade on exchange, BSE, NSE, just like stocks. You can buy, sell them anytime during the market hours. And these are very low cost instruments, which gives you exposure to the asset classes you are trying to track. So for example, gold ETF tracks gold prices, and Nifty 50 ETF track Nifty prices. Similarly, ETFs can be made on any asset class, and it just helps you get a low cost exposure to that particular asset classes. So just to give you an example, if you're trying to get an exposure on Nifty 50 index, so if you want to let's say get the returns on Nifty 50, let's say Nifty 50 gives return of 10% during the last month, you want to get exactly that 10%. So the easiest way to take exposure on Nifty 50 rather than buying the whole Nifty 50 stocks, that would be also one of the way, but it would be very expensive. So the easiest way is you get via ETF. It tracks the Nifty 50 index, so you just invest in ETF and you will be assuredly kind of getting the Nifty 50 returns. Similarly, the other ETFs. So this is all-weather small case consists of these ETFs, and we have chosen an all low-cost diversified ETFs which are highly liquid in the market, and liquidity is utmost priority in deciding these ETFs in this small case, because any investor, if he wants to by chance liquidate any point of time, he can do so without incurring any high impact cost. So friends, to invest in this small case, please go to smallcase.zerotha.com. Log in with your Kite credentials. After logging in, you will end up on the dashboard page. So after landing on dashboard page, please go to the discover page. On the discover page, on the search box, you can type all weather investing. In the first search result, you will get this small case. Now you will end up on the small case profile section. As you can scroll down, you can read the overview of this particular small case, what we have talked about. Below that, you can also check out the historical back-tested performance, what we were talking about. You can compare it with the Nifty 100, and you can also see if you want to compare this particular small case with other asset classes like fixed deposits and inflation, what has been the CAGR since inception. Then you can also check out the ETFs which we talked about underlying this particular small case with respect to their weights, what weights does it hold currently. And news can also be seen on this particular small case if there has been any news flowing around. Now, to buy this small case, you can just click on the buy button. A buy window will open up. You can set up your monthly SIP also, or you can just directly do a lump sum amount. And please confirm, you can confirm your amount here, and then you can also change it if you want to invest more. Once you confirm, you can press the invest now at the bottom right of your screen and confirm orders. After the order status, you will find that your orders will be placed and filled. And to track your investments, you can go to the investments page. Here you will see what you have just now bought, the all weather investing small case. So we have come to an end. If we have not answered any of your question, or you have any questions from your side which you still are unclear about, you can post them in the comment section. Thank you very much for joining in today's webinar.